It was a near perfect morning for the large school state cross country meets. The Class 6A girls had 111 runners who took off on the 2-mile course. At the 1-mile mark, Sand Springs' Cheyenne Walden had raced to the lead as the freshman actually led from start to finish in this one. Cheyenne's 11:19.5 was good enough for more than a 10-second win.
It's pretty cool because the team just cheering you on. Your whole family comes down here and stuff. And I like it so much because your coach is like, we never won it before like this. And I'm just so happy for them that they coach me and stuff. And I'm so glad that they do because they're the awesomest coaches I've ever had. And it's just an honor to be running with them. They've been wanting me to try my hardest. Because I was getting nervous at all in the beginning of the race. And last race I did, I got really nervous because it was like a big deal, you know. And I just ran my hardest and just say I can through my mind and stuff.
Belle Wallace from Norman North was second, just ahead of Norman's Haley Redwine, who came in third. Kyra Fuller from Mustang had a big kick at the end to edge Norman North's Abby Mace for fourth, while Isabella Rose from Norman North and Grace Barber from Jinx were sixth and seventh. Sand Springs' Morgan Long was eighth, Claire O'Connor from Edmond Memorial ninth, Jenny Maynor from Edmond North 10th, Jacqueline Hummel from Edmond Memorial 11th, Sheridan Spellman from Norman North 12th, Owasso's Haley Geisler was 13th, J.C. Smith from Edmond North 14th, Bartlesville's Ashley Barnes 15th, and Rachel Bucher from Jinx was 16th. Norman North won their first ever team state championship, with Norman coming in second and Edmond Memorial third. Next up was the Class 6A boys race, as 112 guys set off on the 5K course. About a third of the way through this race, no one had separated themselves from the pack. And then, the first time past the grandstands, four runners had surged to the lead. When they came down the stretch, it was Norman North's Ben Barrett who had pulled away from the field. The junior stopped the clock at the 15:30.76 mark and won by a full 10 seconds.
I went honestly just as pretty much as perfect as I could have thought. Me and Cody kind of separated that last mile, and then I put a kick with about 600 meters to go and was able to separate before the final straightaway and just be safe at the very end. I was kind of double checking, so I didn't hear Cody's name, but his last 200 is just unbelievable. So I was just wondering, and then whenever I glanced back and didn't see anyone, I was so happy. At this day, you know, kind of just plants all the effort that you've been doing and just makes it all worth it, and it's great, honestly. It feels unbelievable with all the work that, you know, you put in over the summer during the school year to come out here and just reach your goal that you've had all summer and just working for it. It's amazing.
Jinx runner Cody Jones came in second with his teammate Chris Staub in third, and Union's Tyler Helt was fourth. A trio of Trojans from Jinx, Matt Yannick, Noah Soap, and Jacob Jansen were 5th through 7th, while Jared Halton from Broken Arrow was 8th, Krishan Vanequid from Bartlesville 9th, Lance Frost from Mustang 10th, and Gabe Thompson from Edmond Memorial came in 11th. Union's Mark Middleton was 12th, Braden Gower from Jinx 13th, Edmond North's Blake Crouch came in 14th, Southmore's Gavin Kansky 15th, and Edmond Santa Fe's Neil Knight was 16th. Jinx won their second straight team state title and 13th overall, while Edmond Memorial was second and Norman North came in third.